scammers targeting TV subscribers trying to get your hard-earned money. In the scam, the caller claims to work for DirecTV and asks the customer to make payments using gift cards.
NBC2's Nestor Montoya spoke with a local customer who's now warning others so you don't become a victim of this scam.
Well, it's not an uncommon scam. In fact, we've reported on similar occurrences involving different companies. And while the story is usually how someone falls victim, this time it's how someone caught the signs and reported it.
It's not right, and somebody less savvy might be taken in by it.
Karen Bean is still feeling uneasy after almost falling victim to a scam. She says someone claiming to be from DirecTV called her at least a dozen times over the weekend.
They said they were from DirecTV and they wanted to save me money. And I said, I'm not interested.
But the calls kept coming.
As soon as I'd hang up, somebody else would call again. So, and you could hear people in the background. So it was definitely like a call center situation.
Bean reported the incident to DirecTV. She was told similar calls had been reported, the scammers asking for payments using gift cards.
I think they're scum of the earth and they should be put away. I really do. It's not fair, it's not right, and there's a special spot in hell for people like that. I'm just sorry.
While Bean saw the signs, she worries others could fall victim since the call appears to come from the company.
Thank you for calling AT&T DirecTV.
It sounded legit. I mean, it really sounded legit.
A fraud expert with Hodges University says the caller likely used software to manipulate the caller ID. DirecTV sent us a statement that said, in part, they monitor for fraud and customers should be skeptical about any promotion where a gift card is required.
Now, DirecTV also says customers should report incidents to them, and it's also a good idea to report any scams to the Federal Trade Commission. In the studio, Nestor Montoya, NBC2.